Hello everyone, welcome to College Deco's official YouTube channel. In this video we will do a very quick and precise analysis of MHT CET shift 1 exam that was conducted on 20th September 2021 from 9 AM to 12 PM. So this analysis is purely based on the first response or feedback received from students, and it's not the detailed analysis. So coming to section wise difficulty level, the overall difficulty level of the mathematics was moderate and lengthy. Some questions were lengthy in mathematics, and physics was moderate to difficult. Some questions seemed like difficult in physics, but it was overall it was moderate to difficult, and chemistry was moderately easy. Not many difficult questions in chemistry that way, so it's moderate to easy. And some of the highlights of shift 1 analysis are: the overall difficulty level of shift 1 was moderate, combining all subjects. Mathematics was the most time consuming section with some lengthy questions. There were 20% of questions from class 11 syllabus and 80% from class 12 syllabus. 25 questions in mathematics section were easily doable, and 20 questions in physics were easily doable, and average good attempts is 70 plus. So topics with good weightage. So coming to topics with good weightage in three subjects, mathematics had a good number of questions from integration, vector 3D and differential calculus. Measurements, waves and optics had a decent number of questions from physics. P, D and F block elements from chemistry had almost 5 questions. Other topics were coordinate, compounds and chemical bonding. As for the first reaction, there were no questions from the deleted syllabus. If you had appeared for exam, you can also share your feedback to the comment section. And memory based questions, memory based questions will be available in the following link, and this link is also available in the description. If you had appeared for the exam, you can also share your share the memory based questions through the link mentioned in the description. And detailed analysis of day one, both shift one and shift two, will be updated after 7:15 PM on our YouTube channel. Students who are appearing for the exam in upcoming shifts, you please confirm your exam date and shift in the comment section so that it will help us in doing the detailed analysis. Subscribe to our YouTube channel for the day-wise analysis of MHTZ and more updates on MHTZ 2021. Thank you.